Hey there, so today we're going to be looking at GTA 5 running on the 1135G7. Now this i5 is just set to 20 watts. This is the highest that this current system lets me go. Now this is a system with 16 gigabytes of RAM running at 3200 megahertz.
Thank you.
Now switching things up and going to 720p really changes up the experience a lot more, and I think this right here is pretty ideal if you don't mind the resolution. You can see specifically the frame time, the fact that it is a lot more consistent and there's less fluctuations and it's just way lower than it was before really makes this feel so much smoother. The average frame rate is significantly better, and those 1% lows really at a range now where I feel like you won't really notice too many issues. I want to thank you guys for watching. Check out the description for some recommended systems, and I'll see you guys.